Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2 Exercise 2.1 third question. Here they have given a square with like fractions. With this we are going to find it all the rows and all the columns and diagonals are equal. If all the rows, columns and diagonals sum is equal to equal means it is called magic square. Now we are going to check it. Since it is all the denominators are same, we can use it in the same common denominator 11. 4 plus 9 plus 2 is equal to 9 plus 2 is equal to 11. 11 plus 4 is equal to 15 by 11. Next we are going to check it second row. Since it is common denominator 11, this is 3 plus 5 plus 7 is equal to 15 by 11. The same thing, third row, common denominator 11, 8 plus 1 plus 2 is equal to 8 plus 1 plus 6 is equal to 8 plus 1 is equal to 9, 9 plus 6 is equal to 15 divided by 11. Now we are going to check it the column denominator, common denominator 2 plus 7 plus 6 is equal to 9 plus 6 is equal to 15 by 11. Next, here also common denominator 11, 9 plus 5 plus 1, 10 plus 5 is equal to 15 by 11. Next, this is also common denominator 11. 4 plus 3 plus 8, it is giving 4 plus 3 is equal to 7, 7 plus 8 is equal to 15 by 11. Now all the columns and rows are 15 by 11. Now we are going to check it diagonally. We are going to check this diagonal, common denominator 11. 4 plus 5 plus 6 is equal to 9, 9 plus 6 is equal to 15 by 11. So one diagonal is okay. Next diagonal we are going to check it. Next diagonal, common denominator 11, 8 plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 8 plus 5 is equal to 13, 13 plus 2 is equal to 15 divided by 11. So all the rows and all the columns and its two diagonals are giving 15 by 7. Therefore, it is a magic square. All its side, all its rows, columns and diagonals is equal to 15 by 11. Therefore, it is a magic square. Thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends also. Thank you.